Most people do not want to drink water before they go to bed, because they know they will have to get up during the night. Gravity retains water in the lower part of your body when you are standing. When you lie down and the lower body is level with the kidneys, it is then that the kidneys remove the water because it is easier. You need a minimum of water to help flush toxins from your body. When you drink, the water is also important. Drinking water at a certain time maximizes the effectiveness of the body. Drinking water at bedtime will also help prevent nocturnal leg cramps. Your leg muscles are seeking hydration when they cramp and you wake up with a Charlie horse. Most heart attacks occur in the day, usually between 6 o'clock a.m. and noon. If you have one during the night, when the heart should be most at rest, means that something unusual happened. Researchers have worked for a decade to show that sleep apnea can be to blame. What can you do? If you take a baby aspirin once a day, also take one at night. The reason: aspirin has a 24-hour half-life. Since most heart attacks occur in the early morning hours, aspirin would still be in your system. Aspirin lasts a long time in your medicine cabinet for years. Keep aspirin by your bedside. Why? Because heart attacks happen most while you are in bed. Other symptoms of heart attacks. Besides the pain on the left arm, we must also be aware of an intense pain on the chin, as well as nausea and lots of sweating. However, these symptoms may also occur less frequently. Note: there may be no pain in the chest during a heart attack. The majority of people who had a heart attack during their sleep do not wake up. However, if it occurs, the chest pain may wake you up from your deep sleep. If this happens, immediately dissolve 2 aspirins in your mouth and swallow with a little water. Call 911, call a neighbor or family member who lives very close by, say heart attack, tell them you took 2 aspirins, sit on a chair or sofa near the front door, and wait for their arrival and do not lay down. If everyone after viewing this video sends it to 10 people, probably one life could be saved. Water, water. 2 glasses of water after waking up helps activate internal body functions. 1 glass of water 30 minutes before a meal helps with digestion. 1 glass of water before taking a bath helps lower blood pressure. 1 glass of water before going to bed may prevent strokes or heart attacks.